and try not to think back on all the nutrients I've lost.
I poured out my heart and soul. Fertilizer, too. Lavished those babies with nutrients, only to be left high and dry. Who's crying now? Not me. Because I've found something new. That's NUE. Nutrient use efficiency. You see, nutrients are fickle creatures. You can lead them right where you want them, but as soon as you turn your back, they are all over the place. Washed away in the runoff like a moody prom queen on a stormy night. Leached away from the root zone by some bad boy bacteria from the wrong side of the soil. Tied up with ions and molecules I got no business sneaking around with. If I seem too worked up, well, let's talk about what's at stake. Every year, growers like us pour everything we have into our plants. And for what? Just to watch it all slip away at the end of the year. Well, not anymore, because I've got something for you. Hope. Come on. That's not important. Let's go. Step inside and behold the glory of nutrient use efficiency. Nutrient use efficiency is a measure of how well your plants utilize applied nutrients. It's about making sure your plants get what you give them from the very first year of application. So the nutrients get right in there. It all comes from Verdesian, the nutrient use efficiency people. Polymer technology!
It works by altering the cation exchange capacity of elements so negatively charged particles can attract positively charged ones, so plants take up more nutrients in less time, which makes them grow better.
Sweet beauty of life. Would you like to hold it? Okay, but just stick with me. I really need you to imagine what it's like when your plants get a little taste of Verdesian, when it gets all over your nutrients and it just slides right in there and makes sweet magic in your plants. You know what? You don't have to imagine. I've been working on a little demonstration. Right, just pretend you're the grower. I am the fertilizer. And right over here, this is nutrient use efficiency solution. Hey, wait, come back. Come on, don't lose me now. I'm your nutrient. Keep me in your plant.